Horrifying news story, and I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.